bench reach advantage. All right, just about ready to go here. Now for the particulars. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 12 losses, and one no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Ruthless Robbie Lawler. And now it's his opponent. Fighting!
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
We are underway. Effective strike there by Law. Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh, nice hook by Diaz. Inside leg kick.
Bam! The right and the left behind it.
Pretty good jab there, Joe.
Tagged him.
Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Diaz.
Good defense there. Both fighters a little hesitant here.
Lands a kick there with the lead leg. Nice work by Diaz.
These guys are swinging.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that.
Oh! Big left hand!
He's got him hurt here.
Lands a big left hand.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. The left hook hits home.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
That one appeared to stun him.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Just over 2 minutes, round one. Oh, there's the swing and there's the miss by Lawler. How about that chin?
Oh, powerful right leg kick. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Joe, that is one well-timed overhand by Robbie Lawler. Connects there with the punch.
You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Lands a kick to the leg.
And he's looking for that left.
He blocks the punch. Finds his range with the jab. Lawler gets hit with a kick.
Oh, tagged him.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Nice leg kick.
Oh, that'll make an impact on the judges. Huge right hand.
Oh, beautiful.
He's got him here.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh! What a wild exchange. That's a big hook. Wow. Things just got real interesting. Now let's take a look here. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another incredible highlights in that round.
Brittany Palmer holding it down for us here. here we go with round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, but one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Oh, strong punch there by Love.
Beautiful combination.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can...
Oh! He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line. Lawler's strike attempt there is blocked.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here. And as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Whoa! He's trying to stay up.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Whoa! He got hurt. This could be it.
Position here.
He's moved back into side control. Excellent movement here on the ground. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Well, maybe cranking the neck a little bit. The question is, can he get that rear naked choke?
Beautiful job. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Oh, he got reversed.
Lawler gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Nice jab. Huge kick, misses.
Lands a left punch now, followed by a right. Looking for that left, it's not there.
Big body shot there, too.
Two rounds in the books. So there is the horn, and how about the appreciation from the masses in attendance tonight? Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day. Really one of the better rounds we've seen here tonight.
You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade getting us going.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. Total strikes.
And he lands the roundhouse.
How about that shin? Diaz's eyes are both now starting to swell shut. He's gonna have a hard time seeing moving forward in this fight.
Really missed with that right
hand. They continue to exchange. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Oh!
He is hurt here.
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
able to check that kick as well. Well, we wondered earlier why there weren't as many body strikes. He's making up for lost time here. Shot to the body connects, and that's... Oh!
He's locked!
A huge barrage of strikes. He kept coming and finally landed one big bomb for the knockout.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
And here it is again. Check it out here.